he's alive. Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
What is it? What did I get? Did I miss it? Bone charm? Okay, well, I have a few new ones of these. Max mana slightly. Oh, small amount of mana. Swim speed. Do I need swim speed? I don't know about that.
We have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies. You know that.
Sailors tell tales of monsters far out to sea. But I'll tell you, there's strange things in this river no one talks about. Lights in the water, late at night.
Stealing people's stuff. Too.
There is something to you, isn't there? You went and spanked High Overseer in his own house. I hope the tools I designed for you function to your satisfaction. The fact that I am standing here and talking to you affirms that this is true in several ways.
Can you do anything
else?
Can I
be of service to you?
Any upgrades? Mask upgraded? What does the mask even do? I just buy a rune. Oh, here's the upgrades. That would be nice. Oh, I didn't even know I had zoom. Find some upgrades. Pistol. Pistol shotgun? That doesn't really make any sense. That didn't even work for me before, so yeah. I do like my bolts, so yeah, let's do that. Oh, I get more capacity. Well, that's way more than I need, actually, so let's get that first. Hmm. Let's do that. Everything upgrade. Nice. What is the point of that exactly? Can I actually go use this? Guess not. And what's the point of that?
You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne.
No, we could shoot glass bottles.
No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere.
They don't even move.
Waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Let's do this. Martin is on his way to join the Loyalists, and Campbell's fate has thrown the Overseers into disarray, decoding the High Overseer's journal. They reveal any number of strategic secrets, most notably the location of the rightful heir to the throne, Emily Caldwin. Learn about Weepers, okay. Whatever a Weeper is. Let's see.
Every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and actions.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a Weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I tend a servant down there, but they die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
I already have those. Ah, there's a cart down here, I think.
The sunrises, they toss any casualties into the river. Men
think so.
Hound. They all go in.
There are two more new ones down this way.
I know the Golden Cat, not as a patron.
Oh yeah, I already tried looking this way.
I have to get back to the Admiral. He has news for me.
Thank you. just need to kill a Reaper. How hard can that be? Okay, that was the door I couldn't get into before. Guess you're infected? That was pretty easy. How many runes? Oh, I have two runes, okay, so I can get that. Oh, I do have slow time. I guess I wasn't supposed to kill them, so I thought I had to do. Okay then, let's see what we can do. Just go this way, because it's faster.
You went down there in the sewers?
Yes, I did.
I heard a Reaper in there earlier. You're probably
you did.
The bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's
They're
with
just
Admiral
Weepers.
Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Well, no shit. He's
Corvo.
Having beer, though.
I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo.
Sorry about the grenade.
What we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
Corvo, a moment if I may. Corvo, I've asked to speak to you myself. You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis. They're horrible men. It's true, as you may have heard, cruel beyond words. Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent, and as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has the plague. I warned my brothers in every way I could. I really did. But they never did listen to me. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Anybody else left to talk to? I hope not. Let's go on the boat again.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Let's Lord go. Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Eliminate his two lords.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holmes Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir.
I've been there already.
Folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low and keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street. Riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
So to the distillery, yay. Okay. Darker fun, like, well, now you tell me that. I guess I'm doing the dark path. Okay then, dark it is.
Careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
at zero. Super speedy.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Oh crap, that a lot Campbell, of rats.
Formerly high overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. Damn. He now bears the Heretic's brand, and by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now a minor criminal offense.
You gonna attack me?
Hey, no? You're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Oh, how convenient.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash.
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
Okay, you guys in your dodge, eh? Dodge that. Really? That's all?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
I slept. I hope there was a checkpoint. Okay, I guess there was.
You're looking for Slackjaw, he's in the distillery.
Go on.
Okay, we're going to the House of Pleasure next, I guess. Hey, G Pudding. How's it going? From the still.
That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
No, that wasn't me, I swear. It's what they call oh, as I usually do. These guys are weepers. Ugh. Should I end them? No. No. Why did they just keep them around? That doesn't make any sense.
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
What was that? Okay, let's move
easy,
in.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. The rest of us are one part of it.
The good stuff? They only have a few stills. Okay. Where's Slackjaw? Ah, he's hidden. There he is.
He is a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brew tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in a distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since
yeah,
it's so,
somebody.
I find myself short of able bodies. I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I?
G-Pudding, I guess so.
Slackjaw knows.
Game didn't tell me until now.
Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods.
No, I swear it's not me.
The name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Should I do a mission for you though? I don't know. Dr. Galvan, him again? That's already there. Why do I keep going to the same places? I hate backtracking. Yeah, why not? Well, they have new loot. Can I refill up my stuff? Still? Oh, it's infected. Yeah, I don't want that. Never mind. Okay. Hey, you guys are just coming out of nowhere. Oh, did you just puke on me? Oh. Can't see. Wait, why are your friends before were so much easier? Just use that, that's so much better. I guess I really shouldn't have infected it, because then I could have kept using it, I think, maybe. I don't know. Still. Okay, well.
Somebody, get up.
Wait, why the heck are you... Oh, they're attacking them, not me? Who the heck are you?
Come on, let's get this guy.
Oh. Okay.
This is gonna hurt.
How do they learn how to dodge all of a sudden? Okay. Dodge my sword, apparently. Okay. Let's go back to Dr. Galvani's offices.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square.
Oh, you could turn that way? That's not good. Okay, can I get up there? Guess not. That's pretty fancy. Just how do you get up there though? Can't, apparently. Can't take it out. What? That doesn't make any sense. And the rats are coming. That's like OP. Okay. How did I get in now? Go around, I guess. Okay, come on, let's move faster.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strict.
Yes, do not go that way. That was so much easier. Why did I just not do that to begin with? Oh crap. You didn't see anything. Wait. Almost dead, okay. Suddenly a lot harder now. It was so much easier before. Okay. Okay, remember to sneak this time. There we go. Dead. There we go.
job. Just die.
Why is there so many of you? What the heck? Apparently you do have to stealth this game. I didn't think you had to.
Anybody with signs of the sickness? Please, not now.
Look at that, failed. I'm gonna still have to fight you guys, probably. The other guy. Okay. Still the guy up there.
I know you're here.
I know you're somewhere around
here. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Oh, whoa.
Where are you?
Where are you? That's the question.
I know you're here, rat. Damn you. Oh, I'll find you.
I'm not dead yet. Jeez. Okay. Should be all of them. I hope.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Where are you? Damn it! Someone's down.
There's only one of you now.
Fall down
already. There we go. Jeez. Suck at this now, apparently. Okay.
Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot. Huh?
I know you're here somewhere, scum. Your body. Someone will pay for this.
There we go. I do have more of these. Rats everywhere. Okay, let's see what. Not the easy way in, hopefully.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who paid for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth.
What's this? Information from my missing guy.
Yes.
Let's have a listen.
Slackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Fire! No!
Hey, blow up.
No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden card, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better.
You have really long fingers. You think about that.
Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The Cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now, if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
It's not a deal. That's what that is. Not a deal. Just gonna eat your food. I'd rather take them out myself. Oh, hey, Tikanja. No worries.
At first I didn't. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
Just trying to beat one game so I could get to my others. Okay, let's see. I'm not sure exactly how long this is. I thought it was only 12 hours. And I thought I should be more in than the game's telling me anyway. Kinda have to go fast. Yeah, I am actually, Tikanja. Galaxy is on right now. Griff,
look at some of the things I found.
That's not creepy.
I swear.
Okay. I don't need any of that stuff. I just looted off corpses. Apparently, I messed up with this game and started doing the chaos run. Even though I'm still like good, it's just because I'm killing everybody and not going the pacifist route. And hopefully, not fall off. Remember to save it too.
Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heracles brand. And by one of the oldest traditions of the Abbey of the Everyman, it is now.
Oh, you respawned? The enemies are now certainly a lot tougher than they were before, too.
New High Overseer is chosen.
I thought I killed all these guys. Hey, you want a grenade? Oh, did my grenade just got zapped? Okay, that kind of sucks. There we go. Whoa. Where the heck did you come from? They didn't really know how- they learned how to dodge, I don't know how, but they did. Okay, it's so annoying that they could just dodge my sword all day. Or almost all day. Whoa. Shooting at me? Oh, cool, I could go underneath. Oh, Moobot. Moobot wasn't even in my chat when I looked. Oh! Haha, he just got zapped. Did you see that? He got bug zapped. What a silly guy. Oh, this is how you get a hand in the game. Hey. You could get a foot ahead. There we go. Okay, another boot. Well, this is how you get ahead though in life. Where are we going? Oh, a hero turret. I hate those things because you can't even take them out. They just killed that head. Wow. That was funny. Okay, yeah, there's shooting rockets at me. Like, what the heck? I don't think you could do anything against them. It's really annoying. Nope. Not going that way then. Okay, yeah, go to the hotel. Good thing I did that mission. I got a key to this place.
How can it be that I know such things? Getting
my heart a squeeze. Another bone charm. Full mana. But it's very rare. I'd rather just have a sure thing. With it just give me a little bit more. Oh crap. Attack of the rats. This is chaos playthrough for you. There's rats everywhere. Okay. Oh rats. Why do they have bricked up things and everything? Who's streaming right now anyway? Oh no, Gog. Red Star's done. Probably, right? Okay. Rat tunnels. Hiding places. Ledges. Whoa, there's lots of stuff though. Art dealer? Where? It's the art dealer. Oh, non-lethal. Yeah, that's what I'll do, non-lethal. I'm kind of doing non-lethal chaos run, which doesn't make any sense, but yep, that's what I'm doing. People don't know what is going on. I just kill all the guards because I hate them. Okay. Can I make it there? I can't, really? Just can't make it? How am I gonna get that rune? That's pretty fancy. They have like an AC unit going on here. Isn't that what that is? That's some pretty high-tech stuff. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get those from here. So let's see what we can do this way. Oop. So just sneak around you guys, because you'll probably destroy me. Oh, it's in there. Still can't make it there, though. That's crazy. There we go. That works. As long as I don't get ambushed. Okay, good.
I say we take them fighting to them.
There's no proof.
The rats are the proof.
They're still just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the cousin. I got a cousin, a traitor. Said he saw shit like that, and much, much worse.
You're right. What do we do?
What's that? What in the world?
Whoa, you saw me? Are you throwing rocks at me? Stop moving. There we go. Got you in the face finally. Oh, ow. Killed by a rock. Wow. Best game ever. No. GOG, this is a new non-GOG, actually. I hope there's an autosave. No, I have to get to those games. But it's Star Trek. Wait, after this is, yeah, Star Trek, right? I think. What do people vote for? Or am I forgetting another game?
Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the continent. I got a cousin, a traitor. Said he saw shit like that, and much, much worse.
There we go, I just wanted to do that. Hit and run, hit and run, 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 run. Don't shoot me. Come here. Oh, I missed you. I missed you again because your head's black. Can't really see it. Your helmet. I could instant kill you. Oh, that's too bad. Jump over there? No, I can't. I probably jump up on this. Nope. Oh, nice, Takanja. That's awesome. Michael Madsen. Okay, I have to listen for his voice. Carrie Fisher? Canadian, eh? Susan Sarandon? What? Can I? No? I can't get up there? Okay. Hey, I'm feeding you rats. You should be my friend. I just want to go to the art dealer. Is that too much to ask for? Apparently. I just want to buy some art. Eat some stuff. Okay, let's continue. I'm probably low on darts. Yeah, I only have one, so it's gonna be guns for me. Can't seem to find any loot down here. That's sad. Haha. That's funny, Kanja. Still Galaxy. Okay, that's not... That hasn't changed. What the heck are you?
Someone help! Help!
What? You're not an enemy. Okay then. So here's the rat tunnels.
Come out.
Oh, whoa, where'd you guys come from?
I'll find you. Take out his leg.
Don't shoot me. I'm the one that does the shooting. He shot his own guy. Oh. Oh, who's shooting me now? Where did those guys even come from? Just because she got was way over
there.
Why
are you here?
Oh. You're the Lord? Okay, I need to kill you anyway, right? You looked like the other guy. Well, you're kind of stupid to go after me. I just took out all your guards. Without too much problem. A little bit of problems, but... Yeah, you look exactly like your brother. Your younger brother, okay. I want to do the non-lethal way, though. Are you kidding me? Have to reload? How am I gonna... Did it autosave? Didn't even want to kill you. Oh. To redo everything now, okay.
I say we take the fight to them.
There's no proof.
The rats are the proof.
They're still just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip
your corpse to nothing in seconds.
That's from the continent. I got a cousin, a traitor. Said he saw shit like that, and much, much worse.
Even if you're right, what do we do?
Send them to lead to the continent. Burn the whole country down.
Okay, now stealth so they don't see me this time. How do I get to the art dealer though? Where the heck is he? Is there a door? Oh, maybe over there? Can I quietly assassinate you? Apparently I can't. Where the heck? Oh, he's over this way? No. Okay, can't go that way anyway, so.
I say we take the fight to them.
There's no proof.
The rats are the proof.
They're still just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse to nothing in seconds. That's from the continent. I got a cousin, a traitor. Said he saw shit like that, and much, much worse.
Even if you're right, what do we do?
Send the fleet.
Burn the whole country down. That'll show.
Sorry. Okay, save it from here. That's a good idea. Ah, through the window? Somehow. Okay, there's guards up here. No, there's one. Don't look me. Don't look at me. Okay, you're just kind of looking at
me. Hey, what's going on there? Someone help me out! Jump through the window.
There you go. I actually did it that time. Are they climbing up here? Can they climb up here? That's one way in. You guys drugged out? Doing drugs kills, didn't you know that?
All quiet.
Ooh, room.
Where did Morgan go? Down the first
take
floor.
That. Oh, what? How'd you hit me through a wall? Okay. Trying to get to the art dealer.
Dunstan, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight on them? Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly. I'm only
closing
the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be... retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line and you...
Oh. Art dealer.
Out of a job.
Oh, that's good. I deserve
that. You like
that?
Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Stop with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands.
Stay focused, please.
I can tell you love your work. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
Careful. I have a condition.
Your condition is getting shot.
Retribution.
Retribution!
Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. I deserve it. Stick to the script, please.
Nope.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out!
I'll tell me what I want to know.
You bitch! What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 696.
No, no
Anything
worries.
You find. I think I felt my heart skip.
You say 656? 696. Yeah. Thank you.
Stop! You'll kill me!
Let's just quick save and see what if we could actually kill him. Zap. Well, you're not dead yet.
Please! My heart won't take this. Ask me anything. I screwed the Pendletons, yes. And I've been to the Brimsleys. They worship the Outsider. I've seen it. I did it too.
I'm not so talkative now. Oh, I just saved that. Okay, never mind. For a swim.
Huh?
Shit. What? You saw me. Off with your head. Gonna reload it anyway. Two for one. Cut in half. Going in a murdering frenzy. I just want to see what is in there. Oh,
no.
Oh, look at you. Wow. Help you. Why'd I do anything to you?
Can't someone help me?
Oh, I can play some harp. What's over here? Please do not ask for credit.
was that?
What exactly was that?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I demand that you show yourself.
Damn it! Guards! Someone help me!
Help me! Please don't kill me, I beg you.
I'm just a businesswoman.
I already knew that. Didn't I just pick that up?
They ship them in from farming villages, bastard daughters, and extra mouths that can't be fed.
That's not very nice. Loot is.
I need help. Oh, please. No, no, no.
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask? I didn't want to do that again. I have to sneak out somehow. That guy's over there though. He's a problem. To get rid of the evidence. Okay, so I don't want to go in the ivory room. I want to go this way. Came from... That guy's kind of seeing me, apparently. Stop seeing me. Somehow.
All I can tell you is it's very heavily soundproofed.
I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoking room upstairs and talks. It's funny what people pay for.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Oh no. It's not good. Why'd you have to see me? Which way are you going? This way, I hope.
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch. I'm being foolish. It was nothing.
Okay. Why are you just there? You think my butt's big enough to block? I still don't have a chance. Can get rid of your body. Sick.
Please don't kill me, I beg you. The businessman.
Help me.
Don't call help. Thank you.
Help.
Okay. Yes, I can. Okay. Sleep. Sleepy time. There we go, some progress.
are you? Why are you wearing that mask?
It's Corvo.
Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like mother.
That was an exaggeration.
Like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
I have the key.
It's this way.
It's the VIP. Come on, Emily. Let's get out of here. I've had enough of this stinking place. Get ready, just in case. Not too far ahead, kid.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
Really?
Yes, Putin's exit. No idea. They keep her hidden away.
Okay, well, there's nobody here, apparently. That's good. Nice. Health potions.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
Oh, I can do that.
This place is on the roll.
This place is what?
Let's go. Let's get out of here. This is the door. I got out once. Then they caught me and locked it. Unlock it. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Okay, that's what she says. Okay, well, hold on. Make sure I don't miss anything. Loot-wise, hopefully. Just kill whoever's left. Quiet mode is over. Break some bottles. Weeper, yeah, okay. Give me your money. Messed that up. Let's try that again.
Take it.
Help! just wanted to loot. But I can't. Oh wow, there goes the light. You guys have any loot for me? No?
I need help.
Steam room. Yeah, I'll go here. Sounds like there'll be some loot. Lots of food. What the heck, there's fish? This is the non-bitey kind.
Wonderful. How did you know how to do that?
Most of them here were farm girls whose parents sold them to the madam. I trained in the school at Samara, the finest in the world. I trained in a great many things.
Morgan and Custis are going to take hours. They always do.
Tell me then, how can I satisfy you?
Could you... Well, there's a part of me that's never been the same since I was in the fighting pits. There was a hound, and...
You're not the only one this happens to.
Okay, then. Hi there.
Oh, help me! Can't someone help me?
That's how you open a door. Accident. One coin is all I have. What happens when I try to repair it? Let's see. Too much pressure. Oh, things got a little too steamy. You're already dead though. Sorry about that. Another master key? Okay. That's it. Not much loot down here. Yeah, I don't want to kill innocents, so let's not do that.
Oh no! Help me! Oh please! No, no, no!
Oh, run away. Oh, don't tell me you got people to come after me. Yep. Wow. Just trying to loot everything, okay? Robbie blind. Charms.
Come on. Come on. Bird lady. Now that's right. My sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Thanks for the food.
It's good to see you again, dear. But don't dally, or that young girl might be. Have you seen it? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him. Won't you? If you see him.
Stay down. Reapers. They're zombies, basically. Hagfish. I think I ate some hagfish. Lockjaw. It's where you go, distillery.
I'll flush you out. Come out now.
Easy way of getting around.
Looking for something special?
Sure. How much does that give me? Per each, okay. It's kind of expensive. It's so painstaking, it's all backtracking. It was way back there.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons.
Well, I am
see,
a
the
good
Pendleton's
man.
Got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see
nice.
Life from a different angle.
I'm sure they wouldn't mind. Now I'm friends with you. Hopefully your people don't attack me. Save that. Okay, time to go to the boat. Just run straight there. I think I have everything right. I think I do. Wrong way though. Ah, good jump all the way up. Maybe not. So you can disable it. Oh well, I should have done that actually. Oops. Guess so. It's unfortunate. How did she get here exactly? I guess best not to ask questions.
Samuel's taking us to a pub. He said there are dead people in the river. I wish you would burn the golden cat to ashes, Corvo. Burned it down. I'm glad Madame Prudence is old. She made me mad. An old lady helped me find my way to the boat. She whispered strange things in
my ear. Oh, nice.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
Well, almost 2 hours. Don't kill anyone, no. Ghosts never detected, nope. Oh, I didn't find the paintings? I missed the rune, apparently. Okay, whatever. It's fine, I don't really care that much. I guess I do these one mission at a time.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody...
Well, everybody has to
their fate, it was
do the business.
Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Mm-hmm.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Nice.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
I have four runes, okay. That's it. For now, at least. This game's going on a while. So, thanks for dropping by. And see you next time. Waiting for my outro screen here. Is it coming? There we go.